The first step in treating a benzodiazepine addiction is removing the drug from the addict's system. This process is known as detox and can cause dangerous side effects if not done properly. Quitting cold turkey can even be lethal in some circumstances. A supervising physician must be present to monitor for potentially fatal symptoms, including seizures and suicidal behavior. Common symptoms of benzo withdrawal include anxiety, sweating, nausea, and insomnia. A medically supervised detox can ensure a safe recovery. Detox on its own is rarely enough to build long-lasting sobriety. Many people choose an inpatient rehab that offers benzo detox, as inpatient rehab provides a distraction and temptation-free environment in which to recover. Counseling and support groups are also important parts of recovery. If you're ready to overcome benzodiazepine addiction, get in touch with a dedicated treatment provider to learn about your rehabilitation options today. Does someone you love suffer from drug addiction? Don't wait until it's too late. Call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-570-2259. A caring addiction specialist is awaiting your call.